Percival, I know, you love me. But as I told you before, I only suffer you because I am in love with your sister.
Sorry, Stacy, I have tried, but it's no good unless he gives up this bloody scratch card addiction.
Right, so remember that you're from Iraq and you've had your jab.
What do you think of these beauties? I bought these shoplifter breeches on eBay.
Him, and he's bloody boot sale shy.
Guaranteed, whenever I get in the bath, some asshole always knocks on the door.
You know full bloody well, when I said do you know any ball games? That's not what I meant.
You don't think these leg huggers make me look a little camp, do ya?
Why do they always have to let off gas at these sittings?
Come on, you need to sober up, before the kids get home.
I always accept cookies.
My God, she's found my knickers under her husband's bed.
The agency clearly stated a full Monty.
I think the idea is to knock on the door and say trick or treat, not just stare out the window scaring passers-by.
When you sober up, then remember you were snogging Albert Steptoe last night.
It's actually just a pillow, but I thought it might help me get a council flat.
No. That isn't what I thought you meant when you said you were bringing the head of your office home for dinner.
Whose idea was it, not to put a nappy on him?
So, I'm not the only one who can't understand these IKEA instructions.
No, Jesus, that is the wrong answer. 5 loaves and 2 fish will not feed 5,000 people. You will be frozen out to the next round.
I really don't care, or not, if this is the bench you usually sleep on at night, I'm not moving.
Yes, I know it's cramped, but you will insist on sitting on the same side.
Oh shit, I've left me fags on the bar again.
You touch my backside again and I'll take the side of your face off.
Wano, you get it to them and tell them you've burnt all the pizzas.
He wants to know how much for the two of us. And can he pay with Visa?
Thanks for bringing him home. But he's never going to be sober enough for us to get married at 11 o'clock in the morning. Those bloody brothers of his.
I'll take that as a no for my offer of Marmite sandwiches then.
Oh, apparently, I have inherited £10 million from an unknown relative in Ghana, a Mr. Ogo Bababo Dobo. They just need my bank and passport numbers to transfer the cash.
Oh, I see. So they have opened up the free bar upstairs, at last.
Beginning to think I should have read the script for this William Tell act first now.
The lie detector indicates you are not the child's father.
Your breath stink. It's just a party trick I use when those around me have not bathed for years.
You dare laugh while I'm posing for this Burke Gainsborough?
No, I was not blaming you. He's the one that dealt the fart. That's why he's blushing.
This silly hat competition while glamping has certainly taken off since the lockdown ended.
Why does regular Barbie cost $19.99 and divorced Barbie cost $299?
Divorced Barbie comes with Ken's car, Ken's house, Ken's boat, Ken's furniture, Ken's jewelry, Ken's money, Ken's computer, and Ken's best friend.
To think I gave up Uber cabin to run this peace hole.
Why are so many men in Russia named Conrad?